Welcome to this video on visualizing 3D protein structures with Geneious Prime. Geneious can open protein databank files to visualize the 3D structure of proteins. Select the file and go to the 3D structure tab to do this. You can move the molecule around by clicking inside the window and dragging your mouse while holding down the left mouse button. Hold down Shift, click the left mouse button and drag to zoom in and out of the structure. Move your cursor up and down to adjust the zoom. Moving your mouse left and right will rotate the structure. Or pan around the structure by holding down the Shift key and double-clicking and dragging on the window. Next, we will cover a few tools to manipulate the display. Start by adjusting the overall structure. To select the whole structure, choose All from the Select drop-down menu. You can adjust the color scheme of the structure by selecting an option from the Colors drop-down menu. For example, the Monomer option applies a reverse rainbow gradient according to the position along a chain, starting with blue and finishing with red. You can also adjust the style of the structure, which will affect how the atoms and bonds appear. For example, the Backbone option displays just the bonds of the alpha carbon backbone. To adjust the display of the atoms and bonds independently, use their respective drop-down menus. You can also adjust their size or even remove them from the display. Finally, Geneious provides some effects to improve the appearance of your structure or make it easier to see features. For example, the Spin option automatically rotates the structure in the window. You can see how the linear primary sequence folds into the final tertiary structure by tweaking the color, style, and effect. Use the Reset button to return the structure to its original position or state. You can either reset the structure view to the default size and position, or reset the structure settings completely, removing any applied colors, styles, or effects. Until now, we have been adjusting the display for the whole structure. However, Geneious also allows you to select specific parts of the structure and highlight features or regions of interest. To view the different components of the structure, use the Expand options in the tree to show all residues. Expanding these further will list the atoms that make up each residue. You can also use the Expand All and Collapse All buttons to view or hide all residues in the tree. To select a residue or atom, select it from the list. You can choose multiple items by holding down Control on Windows/Linux or Command on Mac, or hold down Shift to select a range of items. Alternatively, use the Select drop-down menu to select a group of items based on a common feature, such as all hydrogen atoms. With the items selected, choose Highlight to apply a yellow halo around the items in the preview window. Now we will use an example to demonstrate how to show useful information on the structure. I have the corresponding annotated protein sequence for the 3D structure I used previously. As you can see, this protein, ribonuclease A, has a mixture of alpha helices, beta strands and turns as indicated by the annotations. Ribonuclease A also contains three active site residues that form a catalytic triad to bind divalent cations. Use the Find in Document tool to find the active site residues in the sequence. In the dialog box, search for the word active in the annotations. By toggling through the sites, you can see that these are at residues 12, 41, and 119. To make the residues stand out, select the whole structure, adjust the style to cartoon, and the color to structure. Now you can see the helices, sheets, and turns. Next, select the residues of interest, 12, 41, and 119, by holding down the Control key and clicking on the residue names in the list. To make these residues stand out, change their style to sticks and adjust their color to cyan. You can now clearly see where the three active sites are on the structure. And that's how you can visualize 3D protein structures in Geneious Prime. To learn more, visit geneious.com.